Star Atlas, we just can't stop talking about it. And really, how can we? It's not every day that you come across an early investment opportunity that yields an all-time high IDO ROI of over 19,000%. That's 200 times. And even after the market consolidation this week, the ROI still settled down north of 9,000%. But as with anything, we can't rest on our laurels here. We gotta keep looking ahead. We gotta look at the next big opportunity in the play to earn space. And we do believe that we've identified it. So whether you're a gamer or an investor, really we feel that you cannot afford to miss the observations we're gonna be sharing in this video. So in this video, we're looking at a particular play to earn game. We're gonna look at whether or not it could be bigger than Star Atlas, Axie Infinity, Cryptoblades. We'll also give you guys the information you need to participate in its IDO, if you so choose. If you guys like this kind of content, of course, like the video, subscribe to Altcoin Buzz, our YouTube channel, and hit the bell as well to receive notifications. That way you are alerted every time we publish a new video. And with that being said, let's get into it. All right, here we go with the big reveal. The game in question, and this is a play to earn title that we're looking at today, is Gem Guardian. It crossed our radar only last month, so August of 2021, with some Twitter activity. At Gem Guardian NFT is the handle. Tweets like this, for example, caught our attention. $10,000 airdrop coming soon. That's all we have to say. Let it rain gem tokens. And then we deep dived into the project and have been eagerly awaiting its IDO, its initial DEX offering, which is upcoming in just a few days' time and has ranked in the top 10 Launchpad token sale ratings. As you can see, for a relatively unknown project, you have Gem Guardian ranking here at a very impressive number 9. So the strategy of a two-token model has worked very successfully for both Star Atlas and Axie Infinity. And similarly, Gem Guardian is going to be implementing such a dual token mechanism. They're called GemG and GPay, and they're both going to fuel all operations. While GemG is a governance token, GPay is an in-game currency. GemG is about to become public for the first time between the 23rd and 25th of September via 3 IDOs, and immediately after those IDOs, the tokens will list on PancakeSwap, and GemG will become available for public sale on 3 Launchpad platforms. These are Binstarter, Trustpad, and Pools. And out of all the IDOs happening right now, Gem Guardian has us particularly interested. And that's because it belongs to the white hot play to earn sector right now, where you have games like Axie Infinity, whose barriers to entry are surprisingly high at the moment. So for example, if you want to play Axie Infinity and make some money, first you need to spend close to $1,500 to buy 3 Axies that are required to play the game. Even the OKX CEO tweeted a couple of days ago that the entry cost in GameFi needs to be lowered. And it's looking like Gem Guardian may solve this by rolling out a low entry barrier Binance Smart Chain powered play to earn game. And while going through the Gem IDO whitelisting details, we noticed that GemG's IDO will be priced at $0.1 or 10 cents. Here we are on cryptorank.io, and I want you to pay particular attention to this column, all-time high ROI, that's return on investment in USD expressed as a multiple. So imagine being able to get the tokens of a game that claims to be better than Axie Infinity for just 1 cent. Keeping in mind that Axie Infinity is about $78 or over 900x since its IEO. Now, this is something a little bit technical, but very important to understand. The token generation event market cap of GemG is $210,000, which is extremely low. Star Atlas was $1 million, 5 times as much. So this low market cap for GemG means that even with a reasonable amount of investor interest, the GemG price could rally very significantly. And you know what, given the size of the community, investor interest for the GemG IDO should be quite high. You can see that they already have over 51,000 followers. Also, because of the long vesting period, there could arise a huge demand for GemG while there will be very little supply available to the market. But before we give you our thoughts, our recommendations as to which platform you should be using for the GemG IDO, let's take a look at the potential in terms of what the Gem Guardian game could deliver. Is it worth getting into, and can it realistically compete against the likes of Axie Infinity? Gem Guardian's vision is to deliver a true play-to-earn ecosystem to the players, where the entry barrier is low. Its game economy looks quite promising so far, and this could be a major reason why gamers or play-to-earn enthusiasts could gravitate towards Gem Guardian. And what's more interesting, at least to us, is that unlike other play-to-earn games, Gem Guardian is bringing DeFi fundamentals like staking directly into its game. We're going to talk a little bit more about staking details later in this video. Lootbox is something that could bring a major inflow of income for gamers. You can buy using GemG and GPay tokens and use this to your benefit, really, because that is the only way to increase potential income while playing the game. These loot box purchases will lead to price appreciation of the GemG tokens. We're also going to be seeing a high APR staking pool, and this is something rarely seen in these kinds of games. In Gem Guardian's high APR staking pool, you're going to be able to stake both tokens as well as NFTs. And this gives Gem Guardian a major advantage over Axie Infinity, over Star Atlas, over Cryptoblades, and other games that don't offer these kinds of features. A high APR staking pool will decrease the circulating supply of both GemG and GPay tokens. And as a result, the outflow of rewards tokens will decrease. In order to earn more rewards, the players will increase their gameplay duration and will continue to stake more. Also, the white paper mentions a monthly burn mechanism that could lead to additional supply squeezes, which ultimately translates into positive upward price action. You can stake GemG and GPay and earn token rewards or earn NFT rewards. You can stake your NFTs and earn token rewards as well. In addition to this, there will be the staking pool APR. Another really cool feature and something you won't want to miss is the fact that the game will come with its own in-game marketplace where players can buy, sell, and even auction off and bid on rare NFTs. Let's talk competitors for a moment, because when assessing a project, you do have to consider the competitive landscape. Looking at that landscape, Gem Guardian seems to be strongly placed and very well positioned in our opinion. The advantage over Axie Infinity is its staking model. The advantage over Star Atlas is also its staking model and NFT rarity. And the advantage that Gem Guardian has over Cryptoblade is NFT staking, marketplace, rarity, the dual currency model that we spoke about earlier, and the game's economy. Not too bad. No matter kind of how you look at it, they seem to be very well positioned against the competition. Okay, now let's talk about whitelisting. Where should you do it and how exactly does it work? GemG's IDO is happening on three IDO platforms. These are Binstarter, Trustpad, and Pools. And here's some information you can find on their website, a breakdown of all of the associated metrics. You can refer to this, and of course, we're gonna link to everything in the description below. But if you're looking from a cost of participation perspective, obviously it's evident here that the cost on Binstarter is much lower than the cost on Pools and Trustpad. Another interesting feature of Binstarter is the high staking pools offering highly promising APYs. In fact, if you go over to binstarter.io, you'll be able to see that these pools are filling up quickly. So our recommendation is in fact to use Binstarter, but how exactly do you participate in the IDO? Well, the Gem Guardian whitelisting opened on Binstarter on September 8th and is going to continue all the way until September 23rd. So you still have some time. And the whitelist winners are going to be announced on September 23rd as well. So how exactly do you whitelist? Well, number one, buy the Binstarter token, that's BSR, and stake into staking pools until sales date to qualify for allocation. You can find all of this information on gemguardian.io. Like we mentioned, they list all of those platforms, but we recommend Binstarter. Clicking on whitelist details brings you to this page here with more information. And you can also follow the detailed binstarter.medium.com article here. GemG IDO pool on Binstarter is open. Whitelist registration starts now. This will give you a step-by-step sort of tutorial as to how to participate, which it may be easier to follow this than to follow instructions in this video. But we're gonna link to this, of course, in the description below, and you'll have your step-by-step guide on how to participate. Let's consider now some of the IDO timelines you may wanna keep in mind across the different pools. So phase one is a guaranteed allocation for pools 2, 3, and 4. That is September 24th, 2021 from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. EST. Phase two, which is lottery ticket based and represents a flexible pool, is from 3 to 4 p.m. EST on September 24th. And phase three, FCFS on the remaining cap, is September 25th for 24 hours until September 26th or until everything is sold out. After the whitelisting is complete, the IDO allocation will be decided on the basis of the number of wallets in a particular pool. So, for example, if 100 people in pool 4 exist, then 50% of 150,000 raised is 75,000. Therefore, 100 people will split the 75,000 allocations. In pool three, 30% of that 150K is 45K. And if there are 300 wallets, then everyone gets a $150 allocation. On the day of the IDO, you will be able to buy your allocation with BNB, that's Binance Coin. You can choose to buy either full or partial allocations. All right, guys, there you have it. That's our opinion on Gem Guardian, which again, it's strictly opinion and never financial advice, by the way, but in our opinion, this is a great opportunity to get in early for a very promising project with ultra high potential. Be sure to like the video, guys, if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to Altcoin Buzz, our YouTube channel. Also hit the bell to receive notifications. That way YouTube will alert you every time we do publish a new video. We wish you all the very best of luck if you choose to invest. Check out some of these other videos that are popping up right about now for related content if you haven't seen them already. Stay safe, everybody. And as always, we do hope to see you again soon in our next video. Take care.